Number one victory royale. Just what's up tonight?